They're going to defend next week, or on Saturday, their fourth state title. Ladies and gentlemen, the Grossman Competitive Cheerleading Team.
Yeah.